If your iPhone is stuck in dark mode and does not come out, then let us see what to do. Now, the first thing is to make sure that you have selected light theme in your iPhone. For that one, go to settings here. Go to this option, display and brightness, and make sure that this light theme is selected instead of dark. Now, once it is confirmed, what you do is you have to go back to settings again. Then go to this option, accessibility. Go to display and text size. And here there is an option, smart invert. If it is enabled, then disable this option. Similarly, this classic invert, if it is enabled, disable this option. And similarly for this color filters, if it is on, disable this option, color filters. So once you have done all of these things, the last thing that you will do is go to settings, scroll down, go to general, go to transfer or reset iPhone, go to reset, select this option, reset all settings. Now you have to enter the passcode of your iPhone and then select this option, reset all settings. Now no data will be deleted from the iPhone, but if you have customized your iPhone in a certain way, like the ringtones or the icons on the home screen, then all will be reset to the default. So do all of these things and check if your iPhone comes out of the dark mode. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.